This could not bode well. Ding, the elevator stopped. I stepped off and marched down the corridor as if I belonged up here in the stratosphere of offices. We were one notch below heaven, and my ears were popping with the air pressure change. A pair of hogs challenged me immediately. I showed them the message which I transformed into wallpaper on my tablet. It was from Wurtenberger ordering me to pester him in his office. The hogs melted away reluctantly, and I kept walking. The female primus who I had talked to...